Hello and welcome to Let's Play God of Thunder. Now, this game was very popular in the late 90s as a shareware version, and I too played the shareware version. I really liked the graphics and the puzzles. This is a puzzle slash adventure game. And the music and the sound effects are quite hilarious. It's a nice game, but I remember that I played the shareware version till the end and was disappointed that it ended. Yes. Now, the shareware version only had the part one, so I haven't played these parts, but let's start with the right order from the beginning. And this game takes place in the world of Scandinavian mythology. The year is 1927, Anno Domini, as mortals reckon time, and the almighty Odin has summoned you, his faithful and heroic son, to the great hall of Asgard. Thor, my son, your evil half-brother Loki, the god of mischief, has once again betrayed us. While I slept, the great Odin's sleep, he managed to subdue and take control of my beloved land of Midgard. He has acquired the aid of two of his most fearsome allies, Jormungand, the Midgard servant, and Nognir, prince of the underworld. If you are not able to stop him now, his control over Midgard will be so complete that I myself may not be able to oppose him. He's too very powerful. Come on, he's the chief god. He's the creator. Well, I don't think. Okay. To help you on your mission, I give you my most trusted weapon, Mjolnir. Hammer. I thought it was Thor's hammer already. Made for me by the King of Trolls and enhanced by my own power, it will always return to the one who throws it. Now, armed with only your enchanted hammer and considerable wits, you must journey to Midgard and destroy Jormungand. Hail Asgard! Oscard. Part 1, Serpent Surprise. Alright. Throw hammer and select item and use item. But I'm using joystick. Save game, load game. Let's save this game. Yes, this is an interesting game. It's sort of a puzzle game. But then you have these enemies. It's like a Zelda. And the controls are good and the tower is moving very fast. You must have been the one sent down by Almighty Odin, the one who will free us from Jormungand's rule. Loki sent him to rule land in his stead. Loki is the god of mischief, but I'm not sure anyone could be as cruel as Jormungand. I wouldn't want to be in your shoes. And who are you? I will kill you. My son, I know it's fun to shoot people, but if you kill all the good guys, you'll never complete your mission. You lose points too. Oh no. And will he respond? Sure. And okay, so I think you need 100 jewels for the key. I'm coming back later. And you need more jewels for this. Ah, only 10 for the blue sign. And these mice are quite annoying. They're moving so fast. Okay, now I should have enough for them. Yes, it tops on 100 for the key. No. And the apples give you more energy. This is the cave. Well, I don't need any more health. Thanks for the tip, Dad. Can you help me more? You are the almighty god. You don't have to have me to solve these puzzles. This worm is the first puzzle and it's easy enough. And those bad apples, they will take your health away. This is sort of three-dimensional that you can go past it. Objects. Leave me alone. I'm looking for something. Tell me, old man. What is it? Well, I will kill you. And these spiders will shoot if you if they are going down. You will die immediately. Stupid old man. Quick.
quick. These bats are annoying. I can just leave the stairs. Sound effects are funny. Okay, I'm here now. Let's save. You have to be careful not to kill yourself. I will have a couple of apples. Let's save again. This is easy enough. Now, can you get this? Aha! I didn't know that. Secret pushers. Something here? No. You found the enchant apple. Enchanted apple. This item will heal your wounds. Hold down control to use it. Okay, yes. Now I'm welcome to Spegwill, population 23. I think if you kill the citizen, the population will go down.
Are you the one spoken by the prophet? The one who will free us from the tyranny of Jormungand? The one who was sent down Asgard by Odin to break the cast iron grip of... Nah, it couldn't be you. All you have is a little hammer. You must be Relic's new helper.
Thanks, Granny.
Are you here to defeat Jormungand and free us from Zeus? The hermit who lives just southeast of here can help you. Go see him. Southeast, eh? But be careful and don't let Jormungand's guards see you. I will take your trophies. Okay.
Hello, young man. I'm Miss Elgmore. You say you are going to rid this town of Jormungand and those nasty rock trolls? Well, good luck to you.
Taking a couple of your jewels. Okay. We don't make these kind of games anymore. It's just so happy and positive. Ah, the
come drunk.
Good evening, Damson. Slurry Jack. The book says many foul beverages, but this breeze is a peculiarly strong. I seem to have an acid white great of it. I think you have may want to talk to Brock.
Dancer's
night. Hold on to your money belt when you talk to Brock.
No.
Now what was this?
Oh yes, it's
you get your magic matter. Okay, secret dungeon, and this takes me up to the one that's locked, maybe.
Relics, TV and bridge repair.
What?
If I can fix it, it ain't broke. Logic. Be you looking for my hubby Relic? Well, he's working on those silly gadgets of his, just like always. And this is going to spend some time with his wife. Every day he's in that room with his toys while I slave to put a decent meal in front of his ungrateful face. And you, coming in and encouraging him, well, go on, get down there and get your business bone. Don't worry about me working my fingers to their bone. For that undeserving man. To the bone. Well, he's a smiley fellow. We're not open yet. Come back later. Okay, when? Have to kill someone. Why are there archers in the town and they shoot you? You. Nice day today, or at least it would be if someone would free us from the tyranny Jormungand. You are his minion then, maybe. And this long, strange building has some old ladies.
I have something in my eye, I can see anything.
Can I have nothing? I need some eye medicine for the old lady. Greetings, Thor. We are all knowing seers of destiny. I have a vision. There is a foul presence in our town. It is infesting a hut by the eastern entrance of town.
Sure, you're my good eye, thinks.
And you will say something as useless. Greetings, Thor. We are on ISS Park. The park has some important information for the course. Maybe I should give him those. I was going to say rupees, but this isn't child.
Maybe I save it before that. I've heard it spoken in the legend that Jormungandr